It'll be a big enough boat at the stage to contain the excitement for the next song. It tells a quick, suspenseful story about a giant great white shark, a familiar motive or musical idea that we will play was famous with John Lennon's theme from Jaws. Listen to the minor seconds or note that we are only a half step away from each other as we play Shark. Be prepared for the ending when we can play any note we want.
Thank you.
90s, Star Splitter Fanfare helped us to work on playing together as a group. We learned that playing together as a band does not always mean playing the same exact notes or rhythms as those around us, but rather is working as a musical team with varying roles to make the whole musical work come together. The next tune is inspired by a fictional poem, Jaguar, the author of Alice in Wonderland, Lewis Carroll. The original poem, written in 1855, contains a ridiculous amount of ridiculous nonsense words, as the author tells the story of a young boy defeating the Jabberwock. It is difficult to tell if the Jabberwock is at worst a monstrously violent creature, or at best a powerful and misunderstood beast. Because it was the less frightening option, we imagine the Jabberwock as the latter. We picture the creature in our next song, Dance of the Jabberwocky, as the ill-mannered cousin of Chewbacca, with a penchant for busting a move.
Thank you.
is also our most fun and challenging song. Listen for a walking bass line from our low brass, great harmonies from the saxes, horn, and clarinets, and familiar melodies from the flutes and trumpets as we play the holiday classic, Frosty the Snowman. We hope our rendition will melt your hearts, but not the snowman.
After this song, we will go back to the band room to pack up, and then we'll meet you back here in the gym.